Let me give you an example of how, here's what happened. I walked into my daughter's room the other day, right? Well, I burst into her room. It's my house. I'll burst into whatever room I want. My daughter's lying on her bed with her iPad watching Frozen again. If you have a daughter or a child under 10, you know that they watch Frozen all the f***ing time, like 24/7. And it's on so much, I've never actually watched it, but I hear it all the time. Like, it's always playing in the background. You don't realize, if you're not paying attention, that shit gets into your brain. It starts to manifest itself at times you don't even f***ing know what's gonna happen. Like, the songs just get burnt into your memory. You don't know, I'll give you an example. I was in traffic. Guy cuts me off. I go, "You motherfucker!" My brother goes, "Dude, let it go." And I'm like, "Let it go, let it go." I was in California last night. I went home to see my daughter for a day, and then I was like, "They're like, where are you going to?" And I was like, "I'm going to Kansas City tomorrow." "Oh my God, isn't it going to be cold?" I'm like, "The cold never bothered me anyway." So here's what happened, right? So I burst into my daughter's room. She's watching Frozen on her iPad, right? Right into it. And I'm not one of those, I don't try to be cool with my daughter. You don't want to be, I hate those parents that are like, they try to talk to their children like they're adults. "Yeah, so who are you, sweetheart? Yes. Yes, how about those bubble guppies?" You know, like, I'm a spaz when I'm with my daughter. So I burst into her room and I'm like, "Benny!" And she gets pissed. And it's the first time I've ever seen her do this. She goes, "Shh." Basically, without using words, she went, "Motherfucker! Do you not see what I'm doing?" And I thought it was hilarious, because it was the most adult thing she's ever done. Like, that, she's like a real woman now. She's like, "Shut the motherfucker!" And you, theoretically, you can't get mad at your children. If you called your dad a motherfucker, you realize, technically, he couldn't get mad, because... Yeah. If he wasn't a motherfucker, you wouldn't be here. Try it. Like, on your way home tonight when he's not paying attention. "Hey, motherfucker, can we stop for some food?" "What did you just..." "Oh, you."
Ha,